My dad had a great statement that he'd always say. He'd say, we're in the people business, we just happen to sell groceries. And that is just as true today as it has ever been. Without the remarkable people that we have in Harmons, we wouldn't exist today.